Welcome everyone, this is Heaven's Army playing Child of Light back. Let's get this Temple of the Moon, I believe, found and underway. In the power of gaming, I didn't die, not once. I reloaded it back up and then I leveled up a few times. So everything is still good. I'm going up, and up and up. Oh, treasure. No! Got the treasure. I'm thinking we're actually heading definitely to the right spot now. That treasure was almost hard to see. And, oh, that was spikes. I was trying to land on it, but yeah, not a good idea. Have to fight that so I can get up there. I'm guessing those are quite strong, so. All good. Oh, wait, she can actually get there. Good. That thing is still alive. How strong is that? Okay. There we go. I'm gonna need 5,000 experience. This is a nice spot to level up. Okay, what's to the right then if that's out? Oh, very nice. Okay, another boss fight. I was not ready for this. Oh no. Uh-oh. These things are fast, too. Okay. That's not a good idea. I need to actually cast magic. Not a good way to start off. Oh boy. Oh Oh, I thought I was attacking the ghost. Not good. Oh, that hit me, of course. Take that. Still alive though. This ain't good. Oh, dodged it. That's not gonna hurt anyone. Oh, okay, that ghost is almost dead. Let's get some more powers back. Okay, that just sent us flying. As long as I can outlast. Nope, okay. Just to take out these ghosts is gonna be something. Alright. I'm still fine. Uh-oh, don't have enough magic! Oh wait, yes I do. Oh, that didn't give me any magic. Well, this could be bad. Oh right, that just slowed me down. That was a bad move. Oh, not good. counter. There we go. Oh, you can physically counter too. When was this a thing? Oh, I'm only getting turns, not really attacks. I just wasted it then. Come on, she dodged it. Okay, I dodged it back. I better be curing here. I'm not using items on this game, no way. What does LOL do? Alright, so she really can't... LOL slows down, Quicken speeds up. I better have attacked the ghost, not him. Good. That was a critical hit and it's still alive. Oh, heal all doesn't heal very much. More health, I'm gonna need that. You can cure. No, that's even worse. He just brought back that back to life. Okay, not what I was planning for. This battle's going on way too long now. It's back to 3-on-2 again. Oh, I was not ready for this. Yeah, I mean, we're gonna be stuck with the slowdowns for a while. All I had to do was kill that thing. I just wasted so much time. Oh no, she's done a magic too! You missed the hits. Oh good, okay. But now we're back to square one again. Really? This ghost's gonna take forever to die. Oh, man. I mean, I could use an item right now and save myself this slow battle. Actually, I'm curious to see what Finn can do. Wildfire! That's alright, Finn. I want to try all of these now. I shouldn't be attacking. But I'm gonna get my health back, so everything is good in the world. Monsoon, I want to see what that looks like. If Finn would stop getting hit. That was an almost 20-minute battle. I'm so sorry, everyone. I was not ready for a boss battle. I only leveled up just a couple levels. Speed Stardust. Temple of the Moon. Alright, well, I'm here now. I mean, no more bosses, right? Alright, let's see what I got. That's what I wanted, and I should, if I had that, that would have been game over, maybe. No, I mean, I should have still killed the crazy griffin first. Okay. Nice. I'm not leveling her up until we unlock the other skills. Oh, and I crafted some of these and these. And I don't know how. No, I do know how, but off-camera stuff. Right, I can look into the wells. We gotta make it back in time. We really have to make it back in time. I mean, left seems to be the correct way to go. Every place I go to is just so wonderful, so good on the eyes to look at. Oh wait, that is the way to go, is it? No, that's back to where I came from. Off we go, but man, this is beautiful. Underneath the waterfall. I thought so. Everyone's crying. Fierce indeed. Well, I'm not liking how everyone's just leaving the party. Can I just avoid the mirror? Yes. Alright, here we go. Venture onward. My home? This is really home? This is an amazing home. I can't get that because I don't have... No! Alright, well, I guess we're coming back here again. We have to be. Okay, that's the middle of the... where I gotta go. Let's just check around here. Off we go. Adventure. Okay, if there's one there. There's one here. Alright. Oh, a note. That one's got a question mark. Okay. Is this a trek? This better not be a trick. Sis, I'm warning you. Not home. Nora? If you tricked me, if you're like that Wicked Witch of the West thing, whatever's going on. Stepmother, okay. Oh no. What? Nox? Oh, back off. I agree. Don't mean to rhyme. Okay, another one, Cordelia. No, run away. Fly. No, fly. This game just took a crazy twist. A wild twist, what? Catch the firefly. What? What did you do? Altar where I guess started off at. All right. You're from that world, aren't you? That guard looks pretty cool. There you go, there's some determination in those eyes. Oh yeah, alright, now we're talking. Highest of the high. Oh, hello. That I want. I can't do no surprise attacks. But that's alright. Another note. Passion. I want that. I mean, if I keep going down, I lead right there. And do I have to? Yeah, okay. Alright. I just did that for no reason. Let's see what this guy can do. I still got a surprise attack, even without using the taunt takes all the... Alright, so let's just try this. This guy is very interesting. I wonder if I get to keep him on my team or not. Wait, if he's hurt, does this count as me healing him? Ouch, I stunned right in the spikes. Again. Alright, let's not do that again. Stop. There we go. Go slow. Those hurt. Just countered. Wow, okay. That thing is... Wait, can I level him up? Never even thought about leveling him up. Unstoppable elixir. Oh, okay, I can level him up. I guess I do get to keep him. Ooh, I like that passive skill. Okay, this is all health and taunt. Okay, not going that way. Two turns. How'd that ever hit? Critical permanently. Well, I'm going this way. There we go, I got that already. Nice. Just going back to where I was, okay. I still got hit by that. I'm not gonna be able to figure out this puzzle without monstrous machine indeed. Oh, everyone's been captured. I mean, that's not like a good thing, but... Glad to see you guys all back and in good shape, all for you now. He didn't really cruelly leave. Okay, what is that? No, we're not a ghost. Yay, I'm getting everyone back. Alright, everyone is finally back, except my older sister, which is... I guess she's the enemy, but I was able to level her up, and she was in my party the whole time, so... She's gonna change her ways and come back to the light. So now I can get everything. Oh, I'm definitely getting everything. Not yet. We are going on an adventure for those items that I've missed. Can I get that by just doing this? Oh, I can. That is great. I was wondering how I was supposed to get that one. Alright. The tree's seen better days. Alright, everything has been gotten up to this point. Open that up for me? That would be amazing. I'm not seeing any way to get in there. Except going over and around. Okay, well. Oh, that's where I gotta go. Oh, that's a cool looking... Whatever that is. These guys are not so tough. Oh, wait, can I... No, I don't want to switch back. I want to play as him for a while. .42, that's nothing. I just hit with 280 on that. Oh, wow, you went really fast. Okay. I'll remember that for next time. Oh, I did that too early and lost my magic. Oh well. Take that. He looks so cool. I mean, that's I'm enjoying having him in my party. He looks so amazing. Ouch. I was so excited to see that flower that I just ran right into it. I still got the surprise attack. Good. Alright, heal first. Back. He's got no magic, so he's obviously not a mage. Critical hit again? Nice. Strength is 44. I mean, his strength must be way high. But I can't cure. Everything's unequipped, or did they steal all my stuff? Because that would be really bad. What is your stats? I mean, do I want to learn this? Revive? Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. So let's just level her up. I'm gonna keep learning magic with this guy. Yeah, I'm going for that. Alright, stats, party, there we go. 46, 57, and 60. Yeah, he's definitely the tank. 184, so he's the most... He will be my tank, but he does not know heals. Doesn't matter, let's just play as a new character for a bit. Always like having a healer in the party, but... This one first. Okay. No, that's bad. What do you mean? The chain is there. Well, I mean, if I take those off, they're not going to spin, aren't they? That's the only one that makes sense. Okay, but you're not working, so fine. But now how is that going to spin at all? Oh, wrong one. How dare you dodge my attack? Not gonna catch him. Two attacks of 140 doesn't do it. Okay. Crocodile smile, okay. Nice. Okay, no, he said down is the right way to go, so let's go this way. That was the instant. Oh, right on. I was gonna actually do some crazy magic, but never mind. Setback. I forgot to block him. Oh, good. Kill him. Okay, we can't. Alright, this puppy is not going down. Interesting magic. Obliteration. Devastation, there it is. That's what I meant to say. Nice, I went the right way for sure that time. Okay. I'm fighting everything. Okay, that's a lot of them. But I just got something good. So, Ray of Light all, very long. Nice! That just worked way too well. Alright, that. Oh, I know I got skill points. So what was up? treasure. Bridge's top, okay. Jupiter's lightning. Yes, I will. No! Alright, so who's in my party then? I'm definitely leveling up now. Oh, I want to kind of save it for the new stuff, but what am I learning? Spill powers. 20, I have 24. Wow, I mean we got almost everything learned for the other characters. There, that's a passive skill that I want to unlock. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Wait, everyone's Oculi is gone, isn't it, or no? Yeah, it is. Everyone got unequipped. Gladly free them. Of course I would. Why would I not do that? And save them from their future. Okay. Well, yes, definitely. I got him back. Increase his speed. Okay, you need that speed, buddy. This is a perfect spot to stop, so I'm gonna definitely end it here and help those guys out all the way. I would never not help those guys out, especially him helping me out of the cage, of course. So, seriously, thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Take care.